defending, but the overall, John hit the nail on the head. Attacking football, one over, and let's hope that that's something we see more of in the future, because the game is